This weekend, I waited in this line for 30 minutes to try the hottest new bagel.
Sir! I hope you washed your hands before you went and ate that bagel, man. You was knuckle deep in that.